the member of the opposition parties made an all-out attack on the centre as Minority Affairs Minister Kiran Rijiju moved the Waqf Amendment Bill 2024 in the Lok Sabha on Thursday. Opposition lawmakers protesting the bill said the proposed legislation targets minorities and is unconstitutional, with many demanding either the bill is withdrawn or sent to standing committee. Congress leader K.C. Venugopal termed the bill as draconian and said the bill would create religious divisions and hate. Opposing the bill, MP Asaduddin Owaisi claimed that the bill violates the principles of Article 14, 15 and 25 of the Constitution. The bill is evidence of the fact that you are an enemy of the Muslims, he added.
Hamara manna ye hai ki ye jo bill hai Article 14, 15 aur 25 ka uske principles ka violation karta hai. ये बिल बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर जो संविधान का उसका वायोलेशन करता है और खास तौर से जुडिशियल इंडिपेंडेंस का और सेपरेशन ऑफ पावर्स का ही वायोलेशन करता है.
Defending the bill, Union Minister Rijiju said the bill does not interfere in freedom of any religious organization and added that Muslims are being misled due to partisan politics. Forget about taking anyone's rights. This bill has been brought to give rights to those who never got them, he said. Rijiju, highlighting the complaints of land grabbing, added the amendment bill was necessary as the Waqf board was captured by mafia.